Dude, my clothes are getting so black.
Yeah.
Luckily, charcoal washes out pretty easily.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, it's just messy.
Put this in like a solid place.
Do you want me to just keep filming?
Is it on right now?
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, you can definitely keep going.
Yeah, you might have to dub over or something. Or just cut the sound.
Well, usually this stuff is inset when I'm talking, so usually it's not too big of a deal. I'm so glad this entire forest is just burned.
I know, right?
Feel bad. It's like everything's dead.
Yeah, you don't need to worry about it at all.
Yeah. My hand's starting to feel the burn.
You might be able to snap it soon. I mean, that wouldn't test the knife now, would it? But
what? I'm criticizing this, I know.
No.
It's all good. I have to say, my initial opinions, not really initial sight. So this one. Let's see.
Do it.
So I'll put the entrance right in here.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. So that'll be there. Yeah, that'll work.
Survival time with Aiden.
This could be quite small.
Yeah, but I mean, for a survival shelter, you don't really need it to be big.
Not at all. Yeah, I think that'll be nice.
See, a lot of times, I would really appreciate having someone that could, like, film. Because it's, like, there's so many things with survival that it's really hard to get on camera. Because it's, like everything you're doing, trying to do it in front of the camera when the camera's stationary, just makes it near impossible, you know?
Okay, let's see. little bit of places. I think basic square knot this time around.
Probably. Yeah, I wouldn't think much more than a surgeon's knot or square knot would be just fine. Now the truth. Holy cow, that's bright. Certainly long, but not super wide.
Yeah, let's see how this works.
Yeah. This camera is struggling with that Mylar blanket because it's like it's so bright and so dark in some areas.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, we'll definitely need two. Luckily, I brought two.
Yep.
Yeah, this Mylar stuff is so confusing, this frickin' camera. That's not too bad, actually.
No. I've always appreciated this design.
It's so handy and it's so easy to accomplish.
Yeah, I mean, look at that.
Yeah. I think this might actually do good. Seems to be resisting the wind pretty good now. I think this is going to be the easiest way to do it, but I'm not sure. There weren't so many dang branches. Much.
Hey, you're almost there.
I'm almost in, yeah. No, it's not too shabby. It would definitely have to be like fetal position, but you know.
Yeah, well, you know, you lose heat a lot faster.
The only thing I don't like about these straws is it can be really a predicament to get down to the water. Like,
yep.
It's my only really big thing. This actually really doesn't look like that bad of water. But it probably is.